Going good. So let me do this formally because we always do this formally, only this part.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let me present to you India's finest YouTuber and I think one of the most influential women in the world. Business world ne abhi aapko you were rated as one of the most powerful and influential women in India. But the best description to this person who's in front of us today for this show is she says sanitizer, sanitizes, sanitizes.
What?
And I saw that on a video, so you cannot deny it. बनाया आपने ही बनाया है पक्का
सैनिटाइजर
सैनिटाइज पहले आपने सैनिटाइजर बोला बाद में आपने
ओ
सैनिटाइजेस
या
बोला
इट वाज एन इंस्टा स्टोरी दैट्स राइट हाउ
सी
इज इट गोइंग
गोइंग गुड वेलकम टू द शो कॉल्ड
थैंक यू आई एम
हैशटैग कुछ
रेडी आई हैव माय सैंडविच एंड माय वाटर
बढ़िया
सो
बट
इट्स
यू डिडंट
स्नैक टाइम
आई विश आई वुड गेट स्नैक्स बट पीपल इन माय हाउस थिंक आई एम बेटर व्हेन आई एम हंग्री कोई खाना नहीं देता बट वेलकम टू कुछ तो करो ना हाउ आर यू फीलिंग यू हैव गॉन टू द यूनाइटेड नेशंस यू हैव मेट मिशेल ओबामा एंड यू फाइनली मेड योर वे टू द मोस्ट कवेटेड प्लेटफॉर्म एवर IIMUN कैसा लग रहा है आपको
दिस इज वन ऑफ द मेजर माइलस्टोन्स आई विल राइट अबाउट दिस इन माय डायरी टुनाइट आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड
No, but Prajakta, how is quarantine treating you?
Good, yeah. It is a much needed downtime. That's I want to look at it like that. I mean, every now and then it gets to me a little bit, but I'm just like, because I was so used to stepping out of my house and going to work every day, shooting, editing, writing, meeting my team and sitting with everybody. तो वो बहुत obviously hit कर जाता है एकदम ऐसे shock हो गया है my brain just like what happened what went wrong अब तक तो सब सही चल रहा था क्या हो गया तो कभी कभी वो वाले जैसे वो
ख्याल
आ
आते
जाता
करेक्ट
है but other than that I think I'm really liking it I am liking that life was super crazy so I'm liking this unexpected break that we all got कि घर बैठो घर वालों के साथ टाइम स्पेंड करो थोड़ी सी नींद भी निकाल लो खाना बना लो खाना खा लो अच्छा
अब तक
खासा
घर वाले परेशान नहीं हुए
अभी तक तो नहीं हुए यार अभी तक तो नहीं हुए
अच्छा व्हाट इज दैट इंटरेस्टिंग ट्री बिहाइंड योर बिहाइंड यू
दिस
आपने
इज
इसको
जस्ट अ लिटिल आर्ट वर्क दैट वी हैव हंग ऑन आवर वॉल
अच्छा एंड इज इट मेड आउट ऑफ प्योर गोल्ड और प्योर सिल्वर
इट इज मेड आउट ऑफ प्योर नथिंग इट्स जस्ट व्हाटएवर द चीपेस्ट मेटल वाज
Oh God! No, but you've been making the country proud across the globe.
Thank you.
And नहीं बहुत अच्छा लगता है UN में when I was in the United Nations they told me do you know this girl called Prajakta Kohli? So I said हाँ नाम तो कहाँ तो सुना है मैंने मतलब I think I've heard of her somewhere and it's a really proud thing because when you go to platforms such as the UN and when you speak about India. At that juncture, when somebody tells you there is an other Indian who's already done this before you, that time it just warms your heart.
Thank you. Do you remember walking through that corridor where you have all the UN country flags? So when I was walking through there, that was the first time I touched the Indian flag. So it was a very emotional moment for me. Yeah.
And now automatically all the comments have gone to Jai Hind.
That's right, Jai Hind.
So your life, tell me what's different in your life. You are a YouTuber by profession, correct?
Yeah.
Correct. So has there been any change in your daily routine? Major changes in your daily routine?
In quarantine?
Yeah.
Yes, a major change is that now I'm not stepping out like everybody's life, obviously. I talk like I'm the only person who's quarantined. But yes, like that was the one thing. क्योंकि सो दिस इज हाउ ओजी यूट्यूबर्स वर्क व्हेन दे स्टार्ट राइट लाइक वी डू एवरीथिंग इन आवर हाउसेस बिकॉज़ वी डोंट हैव ऑफिसेस और वी डोंट हैव स्टूडियोस और वी डोंट हैव अ टीम टू शूट विद
दैट इज इज इट बिकॉज़ ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल आर गुजराती नो
वी आर जस्ट यंग एंड पुअर एंड नो बजट्स
और आई डोंट बिलीव दैट बट हाँ बट बोलो
नो बट फॉर रियल व्हेन यू स्टार्ट यू डोंट हैव एनी मनी टू शूट वीडियोस एंड क्रिएट कंटेंट वेयर विल यू गेट अ प्रोडक्शन बजट फ्रॉम द मोस्ट यू हैव इज योर कैमरा सो यू बिकम योर ओन डायरेक्टर योर ओन राइटर योर ओन एडिटर योर ओन एक्टर योर ओन सिनेमेटोग्राफर एवरीथिंग इज डन बाय यू सो दिस इज हाउ वी स्टार्टेड एंड देन वी गॉट यूज्ड टू अ टीम लाइक लकीली फॉर मी so I am with One Digital Entertainment. Luckily for me, they are.
You are putting in the company that is sponsoring the show. It is called One Digital Entertainment. I thought you were integrating. You are integrating somebody who is a sponsor. I was like, I wish somebody was sponsoring this.
No, I'm integrating somebody who's made Mostly Sane what Mostly Sane is.
Oh, nice.
So that's how, so now I conveniently have taken a desk in their office. I'm like, I'm going to come here and sit and work every day because now when I come home, my home is a more relaxing area where I'm like, which is why I don't have a desk in my room. I'm sitting on my dining table right now and doing all the work. so that is a major change, but luckily for me, I feel very fortunate that my work is such that it does not stop. I can work from any corner of the world and I'm glad that that's still going on. That's what's keeping me mostly sane.
Ah, tell me, how did you come up with the name Mostly Sane? This is a story I've heard I've read about, but I honest wala story kya?
The only story is, this was the first name we thought of and the team hated it. Everyone was like, yeah, what is this? It doesn't even sound that great. And then I couldn't think of anything else. And for some reason, I didn't want the channel to be called mostly Pradipta Kori. So I was just like, chodo yaar, mostly Saini Rakhlo. But now it makes so much sense. I'm glad I went with my, idea of naming it Mostly Sane.
No, but it lightens up the mood so much in a country which is, and especially in a time where we are like this, that your videos have become even more viral, if that was possible. Only because of the situation that we are in. So the stuff that you're doing is quite amazing. But tell me, where does your everyday creativity come from? You pick up almost ghar ke jo issues hai, jo non issues hai, unko aap issues bana dete ho. So
it comes from my house. It comes from looking at my family, spending all this time with my family, looking at what they are up to. And like the jokes that happen, like my family is super crazy. All of us are very, very, like we are having a lot of fun in this time. Like we are spending hours playing Monopoly. We are fighting. We are doing karaoke sessions. Obviously, I'm sure ye sabke ghar mein ho raha hai ki we're not used to having everyone in the house at all times.
Correct, correct.
And everyone's free. Nothing to do. Khali bartan zor zor se baj rahe hote hain. That is happening, but it's a lot of fun, which is why I'm enjoying it and I'm making my little notes.
And you said that you love playing Monopoly. So you, just like everybody else, I'm sure, secretly increase the money or steal the money from the bank and use it? No, don't?
I don't steal money.
You steal the card, the property.
No, instead, instead I'm very like, a lot of times if I land on someone else's property, I just act like what? Nothing's going on. So a lot of times I get away without paying rent.
I wish there were people whilst they're playing the game that actually did not pay attention to things like this. Then this would have been a very useful tip.
But sometimes like someone gets into like an argument amongst themselves. So main apna khel ke aage nikal jaati hu. So a lot of times they
miss. Very nice. Apart from Monopoly, tell me which is your other... How is it that you spend your time apart from recording, YouTube videos? What is it that you like doing most?
My favorite thing to do is sit in my balcony and watch the sunset. Because we have a beautiful view of the sunset from our house. And we have moved to this place about 7 months ago. And luckily for me, I was traveling a lot in the past 7 months. A lot of amazing work was happening. So I didn't really get a lot of time to spend at home. It's stuck on me now that I'm home every day, no matter what I'm doing, I drop that and I go and I watch the sunset. It's my absolute favorite thing to do. What's yours? What's your favorite thing to do at home?
my favorite thing to do at home is actually to try to contribute to things that happen at home. But everybody else's favorite thing to do at home is to keep me away from contributing to anything at home. What? So, my favorite thing to do at home is read. Yeah, I think I've not got a chance to read as much in the longest time.
Same. What are you reading right now?
I'm rereading this very, very amazing classic. I'm sure you would heard about it. It's it has three main characters, and those three main characters are in this different world, which is called the Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
Oh, yay! Which book are you on?
I'm on the fifth book, yeah, The Order of the Phoenix. And
love. I don't actually own any of the Harry Potter copies, otherwise I would have loved.
Listen, Q.
I don't own any.
Listen, SQ, yeah. This is something that every...
कि जब मैं पढ़ रही थी ना तो मैं स्कूल लाइब्रेरी से लेके पढ़ती थी.
अच्छा.
तो मैंने सारे बुक स्कूल लाइब्रेरी से पढ़े और उसके बाद.
और आपने लौटा भी दिया अच्छी तरीके से.
मैंने लौटा भी दिया. स्कूल के टाइम पे तो वो होता था ना, रिमार्क लगता था, साइन बनना पड़ता था. तो स्कूल के टाइम पे तो लौटा दिए. उसके बाद आई हैवंट रियली लाइक आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई थिंक दैट्स वन थिंग आई एम गोना डू. आई थिंक आई एम गोना गेट मायसेल्फ द सेट. I'm going to get myself the Harry Potter set for sure.
The Harry Potter set, yeah. But tell me this. Young people are sitting at home. They, after watching your videos which and your stories, तो वो तो करते हैं. वो तो करना ही चाहिए. But उसके अलावा आप मुझे बताइए, apart from Netflix, YouTube and, you know, Instagram, yeah. Should young people do? 16 से लेके 18 साल के बीच में, what do you think they should do? 13 to 19.
I think now is a great time to learn a new skill. It's a great time. और क्या करना है तुमको लाइफ में? करने को क्या है घर पे? Like I am learning how to play the ukulele.
You're learning how to play the
ukulele.
Ukulele. Correct.
Yeah. So I'm learning how to play that. You can learn a new language.
Correct.
You can learn calligraphy if you want to learn. You can learn painting. You can take acting classes. You can. There is so much to do on the internet. You can do like artworks. You can make paintings and canvases and stuff like. If you have anything at home, you can always refurbish it. It's so much to do. I'm seeing so many pictures saying, you know, ki it's as it don't make it look like you have to use this time and become a better person and come out of quarantine. There's never like it's I know we're all going through a very tough time where suddenly our lives have come to a halt, and at this time you don't want to put more pressure on yourself, you know, oh shit, what am I doing with my life? But at the same time I feel like now that you have like this all this extra time,
then you should eat sandwiches.
You should make sandwiches, and sandwiches. But it wouldn't be so bad if you just, by the way, learned a new skill or like picked up a new hobby. Reading is a great way and a legal way of traveling right now.
Books have become the new passport.
Yeah, like you countries. Keep going to Hogwarts every day.
I'm also looking for 9 3/4. But kya hota hai ki between my sister's bedroom and my bedroom, I think it's 9 3/4. And every time unintentionally I bang my head against the wall, only to realize that
it's not the station. It's not King's Cross.
It's not the station. It's not the station at all. But so this is, so apart from reading, and like you said, you know, the idea is that so many people are fixated on making young people come out better. They are fixated on making sure that people in general do something or the other. But you're saying that zyada pressure lene ki zarurat nahi hai.
Yeah.
Ye aapki school ki life mein hua hota, suppose you would be in school and you and this 21 day quarantine hua hota. So what would you be doing?
Hopefully reading Harry Potter. But I think I would I used to dance a lot, and I used to love going to dance classes. So Sachi. I think, yeah.
Ah.
I used to go to Bharatnatyam dance classes. I used to also learn a lot of Bollywood styles. So I think if I was in school or main ghar pe baithi thi, I would read, I would dance. Hopefully we are talking about the times jab main school mein thi, jab internet nahi tha. Internet wasn't a huge part of our life. So I think that also there was another thing that we used to do when I was in school, ki hum ghanton tak main mamma aur baba baith ke scrabble khelte the.
Ek minute, aapne bataya that internet wasn't a big part of your life when you were in school. क्या बात कर रहे हो, नहीं सच्ची ऐसा ऑल 90s के किड्स तो आई एम श्योर प्रीटी मच इंटरनेट
वाज वी हैड इंटरनेट ओनली फॉर स्कूल प्रोजेक्ट्स वी डिडंट हैव इंटरनेट एज अ वे ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट वी नेवर स्पेंड आवर्स एंड आवर्स तो बहुत एक्सपेंसिव था इंटरनेट यूज करना डायल अप कनेक्शन जो बिल आता था
I had that big huge phone, that big phone. I don't know whether you remember the first the
big, Baba had one. So
listen, I'm not as old as your father, huh?
No, but I'm telling you that is how I remember.
I am.
So internet wasn't like entertainment for us. It was information. We used to only use it for school projects and you know stuff like that, and that's that. So hopefully everything else.
And then there was this entire wave of digital entertainment, and that digital entertainment and that wave of everything online was brought by people like you. So what? No, it's true. But it's true. It's and there are so many young people who are aspiring YouTubers, aspiring you know to do exactly what you have done. What is that one tip that you would like to give to all those young people who are sitting at home and trying to make these videos like me,
but they
never go viral?
No, it's not. If you ever think about making content viral, it's never going to work. If you want to be a creator, now is a great time to be a creator. You don't even need equipment. You have your phone. That's all you need. All phones have great cameras now. So just use your phone as your equipment and work on your content. There is no deadline. It's not like yo ho agar abhi video nahi dala to kya hoga. Agle 10-15 din ke liye puri duniya apne apne gharon mein baithi hui hai. All of them are spending a lot of time on the internet, so there is an audience waiting for new and new content. So use this opportunity.
I wish that were true, but it's okay. Haan, bole.
Of course it is true. Why do you think it's not true?
No, if you go through my Instagram page you'll understand. But jokes aside, you were saying.
Yeah, so I think now is a great time for you to start and not think about anything else. Don't think about whether or not it's going to be viral. Don't think about who's going to watch. Don't think about competition. The fun thing is ki there's no pressure. So you have all this extra time on your hands. Use it for that.
Let me take you to another subject. You said people have a lot of extra time, and that is actually true. You squeezed in a meeting with this, or you went for this meeting in the middle of a lot of things that were happening with this wonderful lady whom I really admire, called Michelle Obama.
Yeah.
How is that experience? How is she behind the camera?
Exactly how she is on camera. She is so authentic and so real and so.
Is this
normal.
Because you are saying this on camera?
No, not really. She is very, very much like you and me. I feel like that was the biggest. That was the one thing that I admire the most about her. That I was so nervous before meeting her, and then I met her, and then she just has a way of putting you at ease. Like she hugs you, and then suddenly there's no nervous energy. Everything is very normal. You feel like you're just sitting down with one of your girlfriends and talking. And there's a lot of cooking going on in my kitchen.
Good. Probably you can take us there a little later, or whenever you want.
It's Dad's turn in the kitchen today. He's very possessive about his kitchen, so none of us are allowed to go in.
Oh.
But yeah. So she was super nice. Yeah. Like.
So do you take turns? Do you take turns in cooking as well? Do you contribute in the cooking part of it as well?
Oh yeah, I made lunch this morning. We
should have done the live at that juncture then.
Yeah, sure. whenever.
But you're
all helping.
That's lovely. But Michelle Obama ke bare mein aap bata rahe the, so she's just like a very ordinary, normal person that.
Yeah, like very. Very grounded. She knows where she's come from, and that is her biggest strength, that she is very relatable, because it's so easy to sort of meet people who are at her position and feel intimidated or feel like, oh my god, you know. But
like I was intimidated of you.
Nonsense. But you meet her.
It said powerful woman, so I was wondering where are the biceps. Where are the muscles? But yeah, you're saying, I'm sorry. I have this miserable habit. If you don't interrupt me when I interrupt you, I keep interrupting you. But tell me, Donald Trump or President Obama?
Why is this even a question?
Because the nation wants to know.
The nation should know that it's always going to be President Obama. And I'm not even someone who follows American politics.
Right.
I'm not someone, but I am a big fan of speeches. I love listening to people speak. I love, and Mr. Obama is such an amazing orator. I actually had the pleasure of attending his town hall in Delhi in 2017. Yeah, when he was here, and I heard him talk, and I was just like, oh my god, this man. And I've heard Donald Trump's speeches, like, I don't even know what's going on there.
If you like speeches, there's this very interesting page I must recommend to you. It's yes, very interesting and of a very prolific speaker. Tens of thousands of people across multiple countries have suffered. It goes by the name Rishabh and the last name is Shah. But let me take you to the last part of what we have to do, which is 21 questions, but I won't ask you 21 rapid fire questions. I'll ask you a few lesser, okay. And we'll take a few questions from the audience after that.
Okay.
Perfect. Lovely.
So this is rapid fire.
This is rapid fire.
Okay. Got it. Let's go.
The first thing that you do when you get up in the morning.
Drink water.
What is your favorite movie quote?
What is my favorite movie quote? Kaho na pyar hai, kaha na pyar hai.
Baba, if you're not already a TikTok sensation, I'm pretty sure you should join.
I'm on TikTok. How can I not be on TikTok?
No, I'm saying you should even put up further more videos such as those. I'm sure they will go even more viral.
Okay.
But tell me, what would you do if you were stuck on Mars?
If I was stuck on Mars? I'd take a selfie probably. I'd tell my grandchildren about the time I was stuck on Mars.
I thought you'd make a video and then you'd upload the video when you come back, yeah?
Oh yeah, I'll vlog it. My time on Mars. Turns 50%... out women are not from there.
50% proceeds go to charity called IIMUN. tell me, what is the first thing that you notice about the opposite gender?
Hands or collarbones.
Collarbones. Okay. Collarbones.
Actually, smile. I notice if the person's smiling.
So basically, are you surviving this interview? Are you surviving this interview fine? Just fine?
Pretty much, yeah.
This conversation is just fine?
Yeah, it's good.
So the smile is working fine. Now,
it's going great.
Tell me, if you were running for the Prime Minister, what would your slogan be? What would your hashtag be?
By the way my life is going right now, I probably would have a YouTube channel and be yelling, like and subscribe!
And as you tell me, what is the compliment that most people give you normally, which you cringe when you hear it?
I never cringe at compliments. I am fishing for compliments all the time. I thrive on them. I absolutely love them. So I will never cringe at a compliment. But one thing that I like listening to a lot, or one thing that like hits me right in the feels is when people tell me that I'm very hardworking.
Prajakta, you are not at all hardworking.
Well, I'm going to pretend I did not listen to that.
Oh, no, but tell me, what product would you refuse to promote? So if a brand came to you and told you saying that you should promote, which would be that one product that you would shy away from?
Anything that promotes fairness or perfection or shit like that.
Okay, so then I should remove myself from the camera.
How come so?
Achha, okay, theek hai, Baba. Good one, huh? But if you could choose your nickname, what would it be?
Um, Your Highness.
If you had if access had to a time... I'm sorry, huh?
If I had to choose, I'll choose Elsa. Call me Elsa.
Your Highness. Your Highness, with your permission. With your permission, if I will, could I ask you the last question?
Yes.
If you had access to a time machine, when and where would you go?
I would go back and hope to meet Anne Frank.
How nice. How nice.
Ask her to survive for 2 more weeks so the world could see what an amazing woman she was.
So who's your celebrity crush now that we're on that topic?
I don't know if I have a celebrity crush right now. I mean, Hrithik Roshan is always a constant.
And you and you shot a lovely video with him, which I remember.
I did, yeah.
And you couldn't stop smiling. Like, I'm pretty sure all of us would not be able to stop smiling.
I couldn't stop smiling. I couldn't stop talking also. I kept talking.
Very true. And I think anybody who'd gotten a chance would have done the same. But
yeah.
But Princess Elsa, with your permission, now I'm going to move to questions from the audience.
Yes, let's do that. The Sass Queen says love, love. Hi, love, love. I'm mostly sane with 2 L's.
Okay, so what made you
think being a YouTuber and how was it changed your and your family's life? I was actually a radio jockey failing at life when Sudeep, who's from Nisha Entertainment, suggested, he met me at the radio station. And he was like, hey, you should become a YouTuber. And that's literally how that happened. And there's no way, like, it'll take hours for me to tell you how it has changed our lives.
And how many spectacles do you have?
Just one. And that day I sat on this. And this, I was like, oh my God, this can't break. I'm blind as a bat. This can't break. Luckily, it didn't break. So just one.
How real are the characters in your video?
Well, my younger brother Montu's character is completely fictional because I am an only child and I don't have any siblings. But my parents' characters are pretty much inspired from real life.
But you tell me one thing. If you're the only sibling, you must be getting all the attention, right?
All the time. Why do you think I fish for compliments everywhere I go?
But if you're getting all the compliments at home, at least let normal people get compliments outside.
No, no. There's no logic when it comes to compliments.
You're on a scale of 1 to 10.
Friends is on 10. Obviously, it's one of the most beautiful pieces of content made in history.
So, चलिए मुझे बताइए who's your favorite character from Friends?
You know, everyone is so different and I relate to everyone on so many different levels. Like, I relate to Phoebe on the whole weird vibe that she has. She is so strange. There are days when... But I think it keeps going between Joey and Chandler.
Joey and Chandler, your favorite characters?
Yeah.
And so, is it too... like I asked... to ask somebody who also mentioned that Joey is his favorite character. Is it 2 pizzas or is it 3 pizzas?
2. Always. Joey special.
And the sandwich that you were eating?
I was eating bread and mayonnaise and veggies and sliced sausages.
So you are a hardcore pakka non-vegetarian.
I mean, yeah, I love my non-vegetarian food, but I also love my veg food. Like this morning, I made aloo gajar. And usse pehle, I made bhindi, and I love my dals, and I love my aloo chawal, and I love my, you know, I like my veggies.
Very nice. What is your view on MUNs?
Great. Conversations.
Conversations.
We need more and more of that.
Very nice.
I have a couple, like I love Anne Frank's Diary, but my favorite author is Murakami. I love Haruki Murakami, and Norwegian Wood by him is my absolute favorite. I just, in fact, finished reading another book called Men Without Women, which is a compilation of 7 short stories, and it's beautiful.
Men Without Women.
Yeah.
I wonder what Adam would have to say without that, about that.
He wouldn't read it. He wouldn't read it.
Oh, and I'm going to take the last question. So anybody who has questions, is the time to fill in. Lovely. And now we've just got a barrage of questions. I shouldn't have said that. What would you title your autobiography?
Dhawan Abhishek. Mostly sane. That is the least effort I've ever put in any piece of content.
I know. And there are so many people who are watching this live, and then so many people other than this who are going to be watching this.
True. But I think I would stick to that. So that way people don't get confused about what they're expecting.
So they can associate the brand to the brand.
Yeah.
To the brand Her Highness Elsa, to the brand Elsa, to Prajakta Kohli. But Prajakta, it's been wonderful. You were the one person who stuck to time to the T. I've done this since very many a day. Since the last 6 to 7 days, we've been doing this. And I think you were the first person who was there at dot 7. This speaks volumes about you, and also you've saved me from a lot of embarrassment, especially questions about my hair, saying, why is this a wig? Is this a wig? And once I actually pulled my hair to show that this is not a wig.
Okay, good. But, as long as that's out of the question.
But no, I am glad that you could take out time and you could do this.
No, thank you so much for having me here. And
you are honestly one of the most hardworking. I will just add the not in before that, the not so hardworking. But you're one of the most fun people that we see on the internet. And quite honestly, this conversation was very light and fun.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And thank you to everybody who joined. I'm sorry if we could not take all your questions, but I'm so grateful that you guys came and heard us speak.
They're grateful that you spoke and I was shut most of the time. I think they would.
No, I am always speaking. I don't think anybody who follows me is grateful that I'm speaking, because wo to that to comes. When I'm not speaking is a bonus. Dekho, aaj Prajakta ne baat nahi kari.
Aaj kuch to galat hua hai. Aaj kuch to gadbad hua hai. Yeah, I'm pretty sure as you go, has there been a day since you took up Mostly Sane that where you've not put up content?
No, luckily, in touch wood, I don't want ever a day like that to dawn when I don't put up content.
Yeah, and we also hope sincerely that that never happens, and that every sunset we can see with Prajakta Kohli's content before, and then we enjoy the sunset much like you.
Yeah. Thank you.
But the sun has set today, and therefore I will let you go. Thank you very much, Prajakta. It was wonderful having you on Kuch Toh Karuna.
Bye. Bye, everybody.
Bye, take care.
Thank you so much.